Our final group of the evening is the Jazz Band. So it's amazing, we started with almost 90 on the stage, and then as the night went on, we just swept down, barely down to like 19. Okay, so we're going to start with an old swing shuffle. It's called Thinking What They Used to Be. And it was written by Mercer Ellington, who was the son of the great Duke Ellington. And this will feature on alto saxophone, not baritone saxophone, Jared Walsh. And on trumpet, Gianna Troy.